Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Webtech Tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can highlight text on Canva. So watch this video till the end if you want to learn how, and also hit subscribe to our channel and turn on the notifications so you don't miss any of our upcoming videos. Now to highlight your text on Canva, firstly let's add some text. Now what you'll need to do is press R on your keyboard. That will bring up a square. You can also add a square from going into the elements, and you can search for square in the search bar. But the easy way to do is simply press the R key on your keyboard. And then after you do that, you can bring this square and place it above your text. Then what you need to do is click on these three lines and then reduce the transparency. Now you can also change the color of your highlight. Repeat the same process with the next one. And just like that, you can highlight text on Canva. I hope you guys liked this video and found this video to be helpful. If you did, then give this video a thumbs up, and we will be soon back with more videos similar to this. Thank you for watching.